After you sign up for Microsoft 365, you'll want to move your company files to Microsoft Teams. Teams is a good place to store shared files that everyone needs access to. This typically replaces the use of a file share or a network drive. Let's take a look at the quickest way to move files to Teams. To start, open Teams and navigate to a team that everyone has access to. Under the Contoso team, we'll select the General Channel. Select the Files tab. And note that there are no files in this channel right now. Then, select Sync. This synchronizes the files of the Teams channel to your computer. Return to your desktop and open File Explorer. On the left, you'll now see the Documents folder that is synced with your Teams channel. Open the main folder and select the folder associated with the Teams channel. Next, open a new instance of File Explorer and locate the files and folders that you want to move to Teams. Select them. Then drag them to your synced Teams folder. Blue arrows beside your files mean that they are in the process of syncing. When they are done, green check marks are displayed. Return to your team to see the files that are now synced and available to the business.